So Anne approached us. She had an opening on the cover, and we thought, why not give it a try? We were excited to give it a try because it's mailed to people's mailboxes, and it's free, and everybody reads it. We decided to give it a try, and we added some coupon codes, and we're really happy with the response. People responded, and people let us know how much they enjoyed seeing us on the cover, and they bought tickets. So we like the exposure. We like that we're able to run coupon codes and track who is looking, and we like the feedback we're getting. People are mentioning it. We had sponsor of a show, you know, give us a call and say, we were on the front of the Town Money Saver, and that was really exciting. When people come in holding it to buy tickets, you know it's working. Absolutely. You know, it's wonderful knowing who to call if we have a question or if we want to change our ad, you know, knowing that you're right here and that you're going to respond. You know, we've definitely worked with companies where you just have a random email and you email them and you might hear back and you might not. And getting that response and knowing that they care about what you're doing and what you're trying to accomplish with your ad is extremely important.